Good morning. Okay, today is a 7th of July. So now, I just want to teach you a revision for your exam. Okay, so here the first question I give, right, true or false. Okay, so number one, the neck joined the head. So it will be true or false? The neck joined the head. The neck joined the head will be true, isn't it? So what will be the answer? The answer will be true. Okay, so now next number two. We have two pairs of limbs. We have two pairs of limbs. What will be the answer? True. Okay? This is also true. Now next number three. We do not change as we grow older. It is true or false? We do not change, we grow older. It will be false. Why? Because we people, we are changing when from small to when we grow. We are changing the way we eat and the way we dress. Everything is changing. So it will, the answer will be false. Okay? So now, number four. The eyelids and eyelashes protect the eye. So what will be the answer? The answer will be what? It will be true, okay, because the eyelids and eyelashes protect our eyes, okay, the answer will be true, okay. So, this is finished. So, next, I will give fill in the blanks, okay, fill in the blanks I will give. Okay, now fill in the blanks. Okay, fill in the blanks. So here in fill in the blanks, question number one. To watch a rainbow. So to watch a rainbow, what will be the answer? In order to watch a rainbow, the answer will be eyes, isn't it? E-Y-E-S. Eyes. Okay? And number two. To smell a jasmine. Okay? To smell a jasmine. So to smell a jasmine, with what we can smell the sense of the jasmine? We can smell with our nose. N-O. Yes, he knows. The answer will be nose, isn't it? Now next, number three. Number three, to hear the ringing bell. Okay, to hear the ringing bell. To hear the ringing bell. What will be the answer? With what we can hear the ringing bell? We can hear the ringing bell with our ears, isn't it? E-A-R-S, ears. Okay, next number four here. Number four, we should stand dash. We should stand. What will be the answer? We should stand straight. Okay, straight. We should stand straight. S-T-R-A-I-G-H-T. The answer will be straight. We have to stand straight. Okay? Next, number five. Number five. We feel, okay? We feel this after a day of hard work. Okay, after we work hard, how we are our body feel? How we feel? We feel tired after we work a lot of things, isn't it? So the answer will be what? Tired. T-I-R-E-D. Tired. Okay? So you revise all these things. It is very important for your exam. Okay? So for today, revision class this much enough. Thank you.